Postpartum depression for me was not a term that I was familiar with, and I certainly never expected to experience depression after a baby because I'm a kindergarten teacher and I love children, and I thought and I know that the greatest gift that you could ever receive is a baby.
Yet Mary Jo Codey did experience a severe case of postpartum depression following the birth of her son, which can embody a whole spectrum of mood disorders.
It's not always sadness and weepiness. A woman might feel like she's really feeling very anxious, scared to hold the baby, having frightening thoughts. She may have difficulty sleeping when given the opportunity to sleep, and these are all part of what we call the spectrum of postpartum mood disorders.
The American Psychiatric Association reports that as many as 80% of women experience some mood disturbances after pregnancy, with symptoms like sadness or mood swings, diminished interest or pleasure, appetite problems or unexpected weight change, sleep problems, agitation and anxiety, fatigue or low energy, feeling worthless or guilty, suicidal or infanticidal ideas. At first, Mary Jo couldn't even function.
And I couldn't get out of bed, and I had a baby nurse, and I never went downstairs to check on the baby. And I went from being distant with everyone to being withdrawn, to having a lot of anxiety. I couldn't sleep. And then I began to have intrusive thoughts. I didn't know what intrusive thoughts were. The psychiatrist told me.
Having thoughts about harming your baby or harming yourself, that happens. And that doesn't mean that you're going to act on it. But of course, if you're having any of those thoughts, seek medical attention immediately.
And Mary Jo's thoughts were a living nightmare.
They're horrible thoughts. Like, I'd be giving him a bath, and I would see a glass on a sink that I used to use to brush my teeth. And the intrusive thought would say, cut the glass and you can cut his throat. They were terrifying. And by 3 months of going through these intrusive thoughts 15, 20 times a day and night, I just handed my baby over to my husband, not knowing what anything about postpartum depression. There was nothing out there. I looked for books and I couldn't find anything. I gave him the baby and said, I'm going to a psychiatric hospital for life. You just have to get somebody good to be the mother.
Mary Jo finally found treatment that worked for her.
The most important thing that a woman needs to know is that there's help out there. And for asking for the help with your care provider or your primary care doctor, a treatment plan can be orchestrated especially for you.
Mary Jo and her husband, New Jersey Senator and former Governor Richard Codey, were instrumental in passing legislation that will bring help to postpartum women. Today, Mary Jo looks at the past and her 25-year-old son with pride.
We're very, very close. When the law got passed that postpartum depression was going to be, there's going to be screening for new moms, I said, Kevin, just because of you, you changed the lives of all these women and all their families in New Jersey because of your birth. And he just slapped me on the back. He goes, glad I could help you, Mom.